Who are you? What are you doing here? Come with me. You shall not leave. You mustn't go outside of this room. Is that understood? It's the light. They're not fond of light. I must fight the power that lurks within this ship. It is my destiny. I will come for you once this ordeal is over with. Stay here until then. You mustn't go down there. Is that understood, Richard? Thank you. I should never have gotten aboard this ship. I promised her that I would return one day. I should have just stayed by her side. I wonder how she's doing now. Oh my God, how could I have forgotten about her? Forgive me, Christina. Thank you for telling me. I will go to her now. I locked the door. I've been waiting for you. Come here. Please come in. So how goes your journey aboard the ship? It seems pretty fun. You don't have to be scared. I just possess an alien power. I am blind. I created that book you possess as a substitute. I am able to see the world through the book as it travels around the world. Yes, the entire world. What's this? You have something interesting. I speak of the sphere you possess. Will you give it to me? Well, in layman's terms, let's just say that it is another type of energy. I have a certain goal I am trying to achieve. I need that sphere. Of course, I shall reward you with something that will be of use to you. How about it? Is there a way I can persuade you? Thanks. Here, take this with you. This is a special potion that I've made. It may be weak, but it has the power to cure you when you are possessed. I believe this will be very useful for you. With that book, you are able to come here whenever you like. Come again. I'll be waiting. Are you having fun with your journey? Oh, I almost forgot. Let me give this to you. This stone holds your destiny. Take good care of it.
It's light. Finally, she won't come here anymore.
Everyone died on the day of that great storm. The entities you see aboard this ship are mere shadows. I've been waiting a long time for someone to come and help us. Please, help us. Help this ship.